Hi students, welcome to Tirumala Max YouTube channel. Top 10 2 mark questions, chapter 8, statistics and probability in the video number Pakapora. So before that, we would like to inform you, it is already mentioned in our description box. We have covered all social science study material and as well as for science subject, everything is covered in our uploaded in our YouTube channel. That is, the link is already given in the description. You may please go through that, and each and every part we have taken care, and without a book or anything, you can go to my site and get the read all these things, which will definitely help you to get a very good marks, my dear children. So I request you to go to the description link. You can see whichever one, whichever you are lagging, you can get that particular link and use that one for study purpose, my dear children. That will definitely will be useful for you. So please make note of that, and let us go to the video now. Moyarchi payarchi is equal to vetri. I always say that moyarchi and payarchi irundha ungalku vetri endra kani adaiya mudiyum. So unless you have a moyarchi and payarchi, you will not be able to get a vetri, my dear children. Indha thervu en vaalkaiyin sirandha thervaga irukkum endru enni ovvoru thervum ezhuda vendum. Make a habit to think that every exam will be the best of your life. Your journey towards your dream has begun. Top 10 most important 2 mark questions for statistics and probability in chapter 8. Let us see that one. The first question is question number 1. The exercise 8.1. The very important question is 7th question is find the standard deviation of the first 21 natural numbers. I'll once again repeat question number 1, exercise 8.1. 7th one, find the standard deviation of first 21st natural numbers. So you have to read this one accordingly, my dear children. Let us go to the next one. Question number 2, example 8.23. A die is rolled and a coin is tossed simultaneously. Find the probability that the die shows an odd number and the coin shows a head. I'll once again repeat question number 2. Example 8.23, a die rolled and a coin is tossed simultaneously. Find the probability that the die shows an odd number and the coin shows a head. So please make note of that and read accordingly. Let us go to the question number 3. Exercise 8.1. The first question is find the range and coefficient of range of the following data. The first one is 63, 89, 98, 125, 79, 108, 117 and 68. So you may please note of this particular question, which will be a definitely a useful one for you to get a very good mark, my dear children. So please make note of that. So I'll once again repeat exercise 8.1. First sum is find the range of coefficient of range for the following data, that is 63, 89, 98, 125, 79, 108, 117 and 68. Let us go to the fourth question. Before that, I would like to inform you that we have already uploaded social science study material and as well as for science subject. So you may go through those videos, which will definitely helpful. And please see the description box. The low links are given in that one, which will definitely will be useful to you to get a very good marks, my dear children. Let us go to the question number 4. Example 8.32. A and B are two candidates seeking admission to IIT. The probability that is A is going to get selected as 0.5. And the probability that both A and B getting selected is 0.3. Prove that the probability of B being selected is at most 0.8. I'll once again repeat question number 4. Example 8.32. A and B are two candidates seeking admission to IIT. The probability that A getting selected is 0.5 and the probability that both A and B getting selected is 0.3. Prove that the probability of B is being selected is at most 0.8. Let's go to the question number 5. Exercise 8.3, 9th sum. A bag contains 5 red balls, 6 white balls, 7 green balls and 8 black balls. One ball is drawn at random from the bag. Find the probability that the ball drawn is white, second one is black or red. I'll once again repeat. Exercise 8.3, 9th question. A bag contains 5 red balls, 6 white balls, 7 green balls and 8 black balls. One ball is drawn at random from the bag. find the probability that the ball drawn is either black or red and the other question is white. So let us go to the question number 6. The sixth question number is also very important. That is example 8.20. Two coins are tossed together. What is the probability of getting different faces on the coin? So I'll once again repeat question number 6. Two coins are tossed together. What is the probability of getting different faces on the coins? So this is treated to be a very important question. So please make note of that and read accordingly, my dear children. Before that, before going to the seventh question, I would like to inform you that we have already uploaded social science study plan and science study material also available in our description. The link is also there. You may please go through that and get a benefit, my dear children, which will enhance your mark with a lower to the higher level. So I once again repeat you to go through all these things, which will definitely will have a very, very good impact on your studies and to get a benefit of that. Let us go to the question number 7. So question number 7 is only 6 questions are there in that one. So I once again repeat you, I wish you all success in your examination. Stay tuned to more updates and we will be there to help you for your public examination, my dear children. Thank you so much. Bye.